According to Carson Ruggie, it will be interesting what comes out of the court challenge filed by the United Workers Party against the election results in three constituencies. He says the electoral department has no concerns about the UWP's move to the court.
Actually, as far as I'm aware of, the petition is not something that is against the electoral department. As far as I heard, it is with respect to ballots. It's with respect to ballots, rejected ballots, and so forth. And the returning officer of that particular constituency is the person that the writ was given to by the Governor General to conduct the election.
Mr. Ragi says the filing of petitions by any political party cannot be avoided.
But I also heard from a constitutional lawyer that that is a tall order. I don't know this, but perhaps experience from the perspective that the lawyer is that most cases, you know, are dealt with, you know, and those who applied, those who present the cases were not successful. It is quite a tall order.
Elections officer says it's in the regulations that a petition can be filed after the elections. The ruling St. Lucia Labour Party, after initially indicating that it too would have challenged the election results, has had a change of heart and now says it will instead concentrate its resources on responding to the UWP's court action. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.